Hi there, my name is Jessica Milo and I'm coming to you from Grand Junction, Colorado. I have a coaching practice here where I help moms fill their cup. I help them take care of themselves first so that they can take care of those around them. I first started working with Peter last summer and I certainly did not have that brand when I first met him. In fact, I was just through the middle of my online health coaching program and really wanted to start seeing clients so that I could start repaying that bill back. And I knew that I needed some help because I wasn't going to be doing this by myself. In fact, I had tried doing this by myself and I lived in a land of fear. I lived in a land of scarcity. I lived in a land of uncertainty and I didn't really know where to go. I didn't know what conversations to have with my clients. I was really afraid, honestly, just to pick up the phone and schedule those clients. I didn't really have a baseline or a skeleton to follow and to get clients in front of me so that I could have those discovery calls. After working with Peter, we definitely clarified that discovery call session so that I could talk to clients and come with a place of where my heart was from and so I could serve them more fully. And it definitely is a shift because I'm coming from a place of my heart and I'm not coming from a place of desperation where I need those clients to make those bills be paid. Now, we know that we want to have a thriving practice and we want to have a practice that brings in money, but we also don't want that to get out to our clients because we don't want them to feel like we need them. We need them. We do, but we also want them to feel like we are here for them. And that's definitely one of the things that Peter portrays and teaches because that's how he serves. He definitely serves from his heart. He serves from a land of integrity. And I am just so blessed that God put him into my life because it wasn't just Peter. It was all of the other people in that group I was able to connect with and have those friendships. And I can definitely say that those are friendships that are going to move forward even outside of Peter and coaching. So I'm really excited for that. So I invite you, if you guys are on the fence of scheduling that call with Peter, please do. He will definitely make you feel at ease, and I hope that you find that connection the same way I did.